Preventing crisis is not a visible job. And if you are successful and the crisis doesn't happen, nobody recognizes your work. That is as simple as that. So I have nothing against a donation for humanitarian reasons to children, refugees, but they have a picture. They have a face. They have a drama. They have an emotion. But it's crystal clear that the humanitarian NGOs or governments or institutions, when they have to intervene, means that the crisis has not been avoided and means that politics has failed. So now you are faced with a humanitarian problem with millions or thousands of human beings. I was commissioner in 95 and 99, an international crisis group dealing with Balkans. The few reports that came forward, that was very useful for me, that I was concentrating on dealing with the humanitarian crisis. I was losing sometimes the broader picture. For everybody who deals with politics but doesn't have the structure of having research on his own, to base our policy on the International Crisis Group report, it has been proven, in my opinion, very useful and very effective.